تحياتي. الفيديو التالي راح يكون باللغة الإنجليزية، الفيديو باللغة العربية، تجدون الرابط في الوصف أسفل هذا الفيديو. Guys, I'll talk in this video about how to verify your Twitter account, how to appeal for your Twitter account verification. I'll make this video short. So you open your Twitter account, you go to settings and privacy. Once you are in settings and privacy, you choose account and then or account information, then you can get this verification. You go to settings, then account information, okay? Then you will see down here, verified. If you are not qualified, if your account is not qualified for verification, you're gonna get this button, learn more. You can check it out for learning why your account is not qualified for verification and which accounts are qualified for verifications. So I have a tutorial here I recorded on using my phone. So open your Twitter applications, open your Twitter app, then you go to settings and privacy. Once you are in settings and privacy, choose account. After you choose account, you can see you'll have verification request. If you don't have verification request button, this means your account is not qualified for verification. Verification request, as you see here, I have it, so my account is qualified for verification. Click verification request. Twitter will ask you to choose what a category your account belongs to. I'm gonna choose influencer because this is what my account is. If your account is for journalist or government or professional sports, you can choose the categories that your account belongs to. So I'm gonna choose influencer here. After that, Twitter will ask me which category I should use, or what step should I choose from here in order to provide information to Twitter to verify my account. I'm gonna choose news coverage because there's many news coverage about me. So news coverage, and after that, Twitter asks you to insert hashtag search URL, Twitter hashtag search URL, and three different news coverage. So for hashtag tweet URL, I go to Google and I'm gonna search for a hashtag which is Hayar Khalil. After that, I copy all the URL. So I'm searching using a browser, not in app. I choose Hayar Khalil. This is hashtag. You need to choose a hashtag that belongs to your business. Then copy all the URL up and paste it in the form. Now I go back to Google and search for some news coverage. I'm gonna choose the first one, which is on Daily Mail. The second one, I'm gonna choose CNN. And the third one, I'm gonna choose the Verge, maybe. The Verge, yeah. And when you're done, click Next, the next button. Click the next button. Now Twitter will ask you to provide government issue or official email address or official website. I'm gonna choose official email address. You can choose government issued ID, or you can choose official website. This depends on your business or your account business on Twitter. So after submitting the form, you can see that your request has been sent, and Twitter gonna review your request, and you'll receive an email. As you see here, I got this email from Twitter soon as I submit my request, saying that thank you for submitting a request to verify your account. You're gonna check it and get back on you. Once Twitter check your account, check your request, if you are not qualified for verification, they're gonna send you an email and also a notification on your Twitter account. So you'll get notification on your Twitter account. You can see if your account got verified or not. This is how to request verification on Twitter. Don't forget to sub my channel, active the bell if you want to get notified soon as I upload a new video. See you in future tutorials.